when I look at this current Cavaliers team, LeBron does not have a lot of help. When you look at the stats from last night's game, we knew that after losing a game like that in game one, LeBron was kind of come out and he was going to do him. He was going to probably put up 30 plus, get a triple double, and that's exactly what he did. He had 42 and 12 rebounds, 10 assists, something like that. But then when you look at his help, he had Kevin Love had 22 and 15 and Kyle Korver had 11. Besides that, he had virtually no help. J.R. Smith didn't score. He was 0 for 7. And I think that that's somebody that you have to rely on. His team right now is not reliable. And when you look at the Celtics, who played great team basketball, great ball movement, and great moving without the ball, they had six players in double figures, and they were all reliable.